Check it out. Any day can be your last, so I tuck the heat up under my arm like I was supposed to with the cast. You hear the blast, it's just a regular occurrence. Probably a shorty out for props, busting shots for the fuck of it. Satan's ideology, many young motherfuckers get stuck with it. They pump their pride with it and think they're untouchable. But little do they know that around the corner lies the same type of motherfucker claiming that they're dysfunctional, then blam, another shorty lost at the hands of another man. But it ain't nothing new. Every day created by the Lord sparks a new clan, click or crew. And with all this formation comes rivals. Live by your rep and die for your fucking titles. I take a walk at night just to see another rumble. I knew this kid Harrison, pumping mad heroin, stacking major chips, simply in it for adrenaline. Rushes, ducking FBI till the task force rolled up in their buses. Crushed his empire with the quickness, he posted bill was out with the swiftness. Back to square one, so we thought. Acquired his dope and jetted back to the block. To his surprise and shock, sales were slow, and later he learned that his main nemesis kept the block on rock when he was locked in the row. This made the kid heated, he gathered his arms and retreated, plotted the death of the rival drug dealer. My clientele stealer was going down for sure. To Harrison, this meant life and death, peace and war. Later that night, he stopped to grab a bite to eat. He thought he saw the kid, grabbed his gun and checked the barrel. Discharging around, he killed himself, his fate was narrow. Your old kids catching bits from murder cases. I've seen barrels tear ligaments, destroy your faces. It's evil. These young motherfuckers fail to realize that life doesn't come with the motherfucking sequel. It's grim. Chances are slim and life is trice. Doing your best in this world, it will suffice. The hard way's the only way these young thugs learn. Eternally rested in hell, the souls burn. According to the actions of the man, fate is dealt. Seen a lot of shorties out for props and title belts in the streets. Compete to be the hardest, it's retarded. The love and care of family is highly disregarded, for real. From me, the legendary entity, I've been through it all, from warfare to fatalities. Life is real and should be lived to the fullest. Dedicate your life to crime, and the only thing you'll be acquiring is a straight bullet to the chest. Dying at the hands of another man is hard to digest, lying in eternal rest, and that's real. Coming to you from the God MC, mysterious entity equated to eternity. 'Cause I've been through it all. I've seen the weakest rise and I've seen the strongest fall.